Hello, so today we will see how to create a Java project in Eclipse. So first click on File, then New, then Create a Java project. So we have to give name to our project. So I'm giving name My Java Project. Then it is checking that execution environment. So already I have installed Java SE 1.8, so it is taking that. And here it is creating separate folder for source file and class files. Then click on finish. So this project is created. Then in that we can see that folder structure. In that src source is there, and there is JRE, that is Java runtime environment. In that inbuilt jar files are there. So now we will create one class in src. Right click here or click on files, then new and class. So I create one class as a welcome to display a welcome message. So by default in Eclipse, one super class java.lang.object that will be imported. Then if you want some methods, so we can select that method, main method. So every Java program has main method, and click on finish. So we get this code, and in that we can display a welcome message. So here you have to type CISO, then control space, and it will give the hint. It is called as IntelliSense. So click on enter. So that println method will be written, and in double quote we can give message welcome to Raskers tutorial. Then save this program and then click on run. And here you will get that output message as welcome to Raskers tutorial. Whatever you give in double quote, that will be printed as it is. Then next, here we will learn how to create a variables in Java program. So here in welcome class I create int a is equal to 5. Then when I have to access this, so here there is small mistake. So when you write that statement, so every statement ends with semicolon. So if you don't write here at the left side, you will get that error, insert semicolon to complete the class body declaration. So Eclipse is showing that in which line there is error and what is the probable solution for that. Then I can't directly write here access here a variable. So it is showing that error, cannot make static reference to non-static a. Here this is our static method, main method, and here a is our non-static variable. So when we have to access non-static variable, so first we have to create that object of that class. So in this way, class namespace object name is equal to new, and again class name we have to write, then it end with semicolon. Now if we have to access this a, then we have to write object name. Here object name is small w, then dot and then A. So now we can call this A variable. Let's see we are getting output or not. So we have to execute welcome.java and it's showing 5 is the value. So this println method calls A and it will display 5. So thank you very much. So this is the first program in Java.